I had the feeling that there was not much intensity, and I had a really big doubt about the red card, but if I see the images, it's clear red card. There's no intensity in the tackle, but it's more clumsy challenge for from a player who's tired at that moment. It's really like an attacking player making a foul. So Ianis didn't have any intentions to tackle in that way. It was unlucky, but it's a clear red card, so nothing to say about it.